It's your girl, It's Charles Anonymous, here with another video, and you guys guessed it, it is another Minecraft video. I have gotten a few lovely comments in my other video, and I want to thank you guys. I'm just trying my hotkeys, and they do not work. That's just lovely. And as you guys can see, I'm in creative mode, and there is a village behind me, and I did look for a village, and this is something, a little project for me to do while I'm on YouTube to be consistent on. So this video will be coming out to you guys, I think before Christmas, or like Monday. We'll see how long it takes to edit this video. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. And as soon as I'm F5, yeah, and then I do have cheats on. Game. What I want to get to in for the future for this channel, so hopefully, yeah, we get to that point. Hope you guys enjoy what I prepared, and I will see you guys in the comic section. So let's get back to what I was doing originally, and let me see if I'm recording. I am. And then, so I found this village. Let me show you. So this is my map, and I have been all over here, but I was literally looking for a village. This is a witch's hut. I didn't know what that was. And I think I'm about to go by setting and change my, what's it called? Where I look for my, where I put my map, because it's the same hotkey for my map is the same hotkey for my map. No, the same hotkey I have for my map, the same hotkey I have to pause my recording. That's what I was trying to say. Yes. Now, this is the village I found. I found another one, I think. Or was this the only one I found? Okay, this is the only one I found. So yeah, I don't know. But usually villages are close to each other, so it's probably one more that way or more this way. Which we will discover. I did download some mods. What was I saying? I did download some mods. I have Pam's Harvest. I have a lot of mods on here. I have Pam Harvest. I have, what's it called? I don't remember. I have Farmer's Delight on here. And then what else do I have? Strawberry. I have, I'm getting distracted. A bunch of other mods in here, which I think I'm gonna put in the description below so you guys could get. Oh, I got confused. I'm sorry. I got distracted and confused. Artichoke. I have a traveler's book bag mod on here too. So I did find this village. So I'm not gonna pretend like I didn't put this here. There's a lot of crows. So this is the village. Very big, considering all the other villages I ever found while playing on with this mod pack. Why are you in such a bad mood, Mikey?
Hello.
Strong, Hamilcornia. There's a lot of people with Hamilcornia. Not just intolerant. Talk. You're not married. Oh, so such a... I can adopt you. Chat. Are you a teen? What are you?
Hello.
I don't think he's a teen. Let me see your family tree. Let me do this now while I can remember. Options. Controls. All the way on the bottom. This is just an item. So where is my... Oh. We're gonna put it to P. Or zero. We'll put this to 9, or we'll put this to 8. It's raining. Pouring. All these jobless villages, and there's like... Oh. I'm gonna eat the blackberries. Is that corn? Mustard seeds. I don't like mustard. Mustard is disgusting. This guy. See me struggling and don't help. That's great. Thank you. Let's see. I run weird. Kinda crazy. What is this over here? The beach? Zero. So this is the whole village. Oh, they do have... What's this? And I can teleport. But, this is... This is alright. We can live here. There's nothing wrong with the village. Cutting board. What do I have that on for? Oop. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, now I'm leaving this house. What are these? Are these coffee beans? What are these? I think these are coffee beans. Yeah. From the... These coffee beans are from... I think it's from Promise Light. I'm not sure. I have to look. Put these here. I haven't actually been over here. I've been like in the village, but not over here. What is this? Okay, I guess we can break these down. Oh, the lag. Is it because it's raining? Okay. Oh my gosh. Ugh. Now, I did give myself a little something because, yes, and it wouldn't be fair for me. Well, it wouldn't be fair, but I want to contribute into the lore of what I am doing. Where is the other tree? Let me just. I think. Oh, hold on. I think I want to live outside of where I'm staying. Oh, there we go. Okay, the lag. Hold on. The lag. The lag is real. Okay, what I was saying was I was thinking I would live on the outskirts of where I'm trying to live, and I will try not to make this video. Let me put a title on. Try not to make this video longer than what it has to be. I'm gonna put 30 minutes on. That should be enough for a video, right? Because I already did like my intro like not too long ago. We already got 64 pieces of wood. That is amazing. Just collect some of these for dye. I haven't seen any. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I what's it called? I clicked the wrong thing. I haven't seen any sheep. Oh, I can zoom in. No, I don't want that. I gave myself a bed, and my book bag has a sleeping bag, so I don't really need one necessarily. But we're gonna mostly live like outside of town. What is this? Carrot. So what I'm gonna do is find a place to live. Not too far from where I need to be. There's another area, pond. Let's see. Welcome, hi. Okay, the lag. Hold on. Golden rod. Okay. That's because it's raining. The lag is real. Oh, my goodness. Josephine. I'm just looking at them. Oh, hello, Josephine. What are you? Where are you? Next time. Hurt who? Hurt who? I like your skin, by the way. I really like her skin. Okay, thank you. Move, please. I would like to leave. Okay, thank you.